The world ain't all sunshine and rainbows. It's a very mean and nasty place, and I don't care how tough you are, it will beat you to your knees and keep you there permanently if you let it. You, me, or nobody is gonna hit as hard as life. But it ain't about how hard you hit. It's about how hard you can get hit and keep moving forward. How much you can take and keep moving forward. That's how winning is done.
It really don't matter if I lose this fight. It really don't matter if this guy opens my head either. Because all I want to do is go the distance.
I will not surrender. Why should I lie down for them and die?